It's Dick. I'm at 438 West Courtney Lane in Tempe. I'm at a large house that is stucco, has a two-car garage. Garage door is in good shape. It's a barrel tile roof. I'm not sure if it's a two-story or one. It has a high roof, but it might have very high ceilings inside. I'll let you know later on that. It's vacant. I could peek in at least one of the windows and see in the front part, and it looked clean. It had carpeting in some areas and tile in the other. It doesn't have a lot of landscaping, but it does have some bushes that look nice. I guess that's a maintenance yard back there, or probably storage for people's RVs and things like that. It is a one-story house. House has gas service. The gate's locked. I can't get in the back, and I can't see anything over the other side. Everything looks nice and neat and clean. Somebody's been maintaining the house. In the neighborhood here, off to the one side, there's just this little park. Be kind of handy for dog owners. And here are the other homes in the neighborhood. They're fairly large homes, all in good condition. Good landscaping. It's a fairly quiet neighborhood. So it's Dick at 438 West Courtney Lane, Tempe, Arizona.